This is our Heetrix product number SOL-510.00. This is a great bench saving tool for soldering purposes. If you're working with soldering grain, you simply fill up the depression here and then you place your solderite disc over that and then attach your third hand. On here, there's a tightening screw. You simply attach that to the handle, tighten that on, and you have hands-free work. There's also a C-clamp included, so you can attach this to the edge of your workbench. There's also a 2-inch pin, which you can attach into your workbench and hold the and keep the Heetrix in place without using a clamp. These tweezers will hold most anything, and they work with wet or dry parts. You can even hold a small piece of wire with it. This disc is 3 3/4 around. The swinging arm is 7 inches. And if you're not using the soldering base, you can move it out of the way, or you can move the tweezers out of the way.